With no ease in Canada's wildfire situation, the country is now battling over 500 active fires. Of these, at least 400 are considered to be out of control. Authorities have said that the current weather is favorable to contain the fires, as opposed to the peak summer when the charring began. Let's take a look at this report. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.